Hello everyone, I know you haven't seen or hear from me in some time now. I wanted to make this short video to update you on what has been happening and what the plans are for the future. In the past few months, we actually moved to a new home and I got a new job and a new setup, which is why you can see me and not the Sims character I had previously. So it took some time to organize everything and get everything set up, which is why I haven't been able to update to upload new videos to YouTube for 8 months now. Now things are settling down, so I should be able to dedicate more time to the channel. While I did not have time to make videos for the channel, I did keep updated with the Unity related news, including the Unity runtime fee mishap, and more importantly, the Unity dots and ECS release versions. Because ECS is now out of preview, we have a 1.0 official release, officially supported, and we actually also have a 1.1 experimental version. So, lots of stuff happened, as you can see, and I'm excited to dive back into making video, and I will pick up the tutorial series where I left it. Probably will update it first to 1.0, at least the first release 1.0 of ECS. But I also want to experiment with new things such as streaming, and one of the ideas would be to do a stream about the Unity official ECS samples. We have four set of samples, the basic ECS, the physics, graphics, and netcode. So the idea would be to do a stream about maybe first the basic ECS, and show how they work and explain how they work, and maybe answer questions from the audience if anyone has any questions on the samples we are exploring, and maybe at a later time explore completely, because I'm not familiar with the graphics ECS for instance, and not much with netcode, so explore those samples to try and understand how they work, and also maybe show you how I explore, how I try to understand some sample to learn how I learn basically. So if you're interested, let me know in the comment, leave a thumbs up, and if you have any other idea, same thing, leave a comment. On the netcode topic, I'm actually following Jason's multiplayer mastery course. I will leave a link in the description to his channel if you want to check out his content. I know he's using netcode for GameObject for the course, but I'm sure it will help me understand the fundamental principles about netcode gaming. It will also probably help me understand the netcode samples from Unity. I'm actually already starting to implement that knowledge into ECS or netcode for entities project. Maybe I will share some devlog about it. If you're interested, let me know in the comment. And overall, I think I'm going to try and do a bit less formal content, or less formal than the tutorial series, because the tutorial series is very structured and it takes a lot of time to prepare all the scripts, prepare the recording, do the editing and publishing with the subtitles. So I will try to do a bit more less formal content, such as devlog streams. Maybe I will explore also some non-coding game dev related topics. I would like to learn a bit of modeling using Blender. I think I've seen also Material Maker to do some materials. Because even if I'm a programmer first and I'm using a lot of the asset store assets, I think it will be helpful to integrate some of them or to tweak some of them. Speaking of which, there is a flash sale starting probably now by the time I publish the video. So I will leave you a link in the description with a few assets I'm interested in. You can take a look. There is even the one of the package that allows you to do ECS animations. So you don't have to use the hybrid approach if you don't want to use that in your project. If you use one of the affiliate link to the asset store, it will also support the channel. So thank you if you are interested in any package. And I guess I'll see you in the next videos. Bye.